We've been in the store for 24 years. We totally changed the store. Where we are here is a garage. We had a big extension put on the back and opened up with a 1,000 square foot shop instead of a 500 square foot shop.
We had a visit from Steve Tully of Londis. He was talking in terms of doing a health check to prove that the Londis were cheaper. It was on the right side, comfortably, so we thought it's a good time to join.
When we first came in, well, you looked at figures for £2,000 a week.
Currently, we're doing about £28,000 a week.
It is with their help and their guidance, and they make you feel belonged to. There were seven other little stores around us when we first came. They're not here today. We find London's delivery service excellent. And in bad weather, you don't want to go to cash and carry.
London's very good at listening.
And you can actually talk to them face to face. If you've got a problem, you can actually sort it there and then. Although you are on your own, you're not really. You're part of a big family.